What is good, YouTube? It's AJ Boogie and I'm back at it again and I'm bringing that Jello Ball. I'm sure a lot of you guys have seen it on social media. Jello Ball is going to play for the JBA. He's going to play with Melo for the Los Angeles Ballers. Jello Ball was quoted, "I just want to win for the team. That's all I want to do. Win. I'm trying to play ball and I'm trying to get better every day." You guys should know how I feel about this. I'm not a fan of this move. But remember, we don't know what's going on in Jello Ball's life. We don't know his circumstances. We don't know his situation. Let's talk about the benefits first of this move. Obviously, this helps the Big Baller brand. This helps the JBA. They got a lot more star power now. It might not be a bad idea for Jello Ball to get some game exposure, to get some competition. But other than that, I can't think of too many other positives. I don't like this move. I think this hurts his NBA chances. But you gotta understand, his family's here. He gets to play with Melo. He wants to play with his brothers. I'm sure it's hard for Jello, watching LaMelo play, score 40 points a game, and him not thinking, "Man, I could be out here. If LaMelo's scoring 40 points, I can score 50 points. I'm the one who's a professional before all these guys. I'm the one who played overseas and had scouts looking at me." I'm sure he's a little jealous. Wouldn't you be too though? This league was made for you, but you don't get to play in it? Your father created the JBA. This was a league born for you, but you don't get to play in it? So I can see this move from Jello. It makes sense. I'm not surprised that he made this move, but I was really hoping he wouldn't. And let's be real, the NBA blackballed Jello. I think the Lakers put their foot down and told LeVar, "We are not going to deal with it, especially we got one of your sons, we don't need two." LeVar has criticized Luke Walton. I don't think the Lakers want to deal with that anymore. The NBA basically said, "Go play in your daddy's league." But if I'm Jello Ball, people have told him his whole life he is not good enough to make it to the NBA. I made a video earlier where LeVar said two of his sons will make it to the NBA. Now, we're not idiots here. Lonzo's obviously in the NBA and LaMelo's going to be the next one. If I'm Jello, I have to prove everyone wrong. I've been doubted my whole life and now I need to take the best way to get my dream, to achieve my goal, which is to make it to the NBA. Here's what he has to do now. Play in the JBA, ball out in the JBA, and then go play overseas. He can't make the best move for the Big Baller brand to help his father. He has to help himself. I mean, quite frankly, he is the worst one out of the three, so he's gonna have to work harder to get what he wants. But he has outperformed every expectation. He's an all-time scoring leader in the state of California. He did very well overseas, averaging 14 a game, shooting over 40% from three in Lithuania. Here's what I'm excited to see. This question will be answered. How effective was the move to take Jello and Melo over to Lithuania? That's all the heat I got for today. Like, comment, subscribe to the Boogie Squad. AJ Boogie, and I'm out. Boom!